was the leader of the boys being forced to work at the mine. He was separated from the others and taken away to Ngumba Industrial Zone. The locals call this place Nzoya Badiabulu, the Devil's House. Boss, find Shivani and extract him safely.
Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched.
There's a lot of erosion in that tunnel. Could come down any minute. Watch your step.
Shivani, your boy sent me.
Enye mosegenet obanatod. No goy be kiabun. With the rest of them.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete, boss. Skullface. So he was in Africa after all. Working behind the scenes, even that man on fire at his beck and call. But what the hell was going on at the Devil's House? Earphones embedded in people's throats, tapes playing voices. And those lumps on their chests, they looked like the ones on the bodies at the oil field. The man on fire burned everything to the ground. But we were recording audio the whole time you were there. We'll conduct a thorough analysis of it.
Thank you. Padina ange yandi, yina yabo ke bangaka, nyoke yampembe,